Okay friends, open the settings, then open sound and haptics. Okay, then scroll down. Otherwise you can see the calendar lights. Tap on none for mute. You can also change, you can select the default on. We are now using none for mute. Okay, then go back. That's it.